Chicago police are asking for help identifying a CTA robbery suspect. These are the surveillance photos they want you to watch. Show the man suspected of assaulting and robbing a passenger on a Green Line train last month. Police say he approached the person, kicked him in the head, then stole his cell phone. This happened shortly after 6:30 on February 22nd. The suspect is described as 30 to 45 years old, around 6'3", weighing between 180 and 200 pounds. He has teardrop tattoos under his left eye.